Hey, I'm going.
Okay. Are you going to sit there? Okay. I know you don't like the water, do you? No, let's let her move so they can see.
Yeah, the one's coming back in, so we're going out.
Okay.
Hey, he's sitting, he's over there.
We make our way up the Niagara, look to port, over the left side of the boat where we will pass the American Bank. It can best be described as the American flag of the Niagara Falls, which in comparison is a small waterfall that lies far to the left of the Horseshoe Falls and is located between Prospect Point and Luna Island. According to scientific study and historical research, it has been concluded that the American Falls will eventually transform into a succession of descending rapids due to natural forces. The high flow rate of water causes the fall of large sections of bedrock from the American Falls, which is composed of soft shale and limestone. Though the height of the American Falls is higher than the Canadian counterpart, no daredevil ever preferred to go to the American Falls. All stunts were performed on the Canadian Horseshoe Falls, which is more popular with its immense water flow rate than ship. The height of the American Falls is 80 feet or 56 meters high. Its crest line, 1,700 feet. 28 meters wide. Its water flow is specifically is the name of three waterfalls, the American, the Bridal Veil, and the Horseshoe Falls. With the highest flow rate of natural beauty located between the waterfalls here, is known as the Horseshoe Falls. As a natural world wonder, the Horseshoe Falls name is derived from the horseshoe shape and the city of Niagara Falls, in all its natural beauty, continues to be a holiday spot for millions of visitors. The falls was 11 kilometers downriver from its current location. Erosion was a major issue associated with Canadian falls. The average rate of erosion from Niagara Falls was as much as 1 meter per year until the early 1950s. Since then, the water recovery channels and canals used for generating electricity have decreased the water flow, reducing the erosion of Niagara Falls. And to this day, Niagara Falls remains a clean and significant source of water. There are over 500 waterfalls in the world tallest, but Niagara Falls is the biggest waterfall in the world by volume of water flowing at an average of 750,000 gallons per second. Niagara Falls is the waterfall and is created naturally due to the massive erosion forces of falling water. The height of the Canadian Falls is 170 feet or 52 meters. The estimated crest line, 2,200 feet or 670 meters wide. And the depth of the river at the base of the falls, 184 feet or 56 meters deep. Witness the awesome natural beauty and power of Niagara Falls.
Running downstairs, it gets wet.
Wide open down there too. It's gonna get wet no matter where you go.
Thank you. rainbow. Whatever you do, don't put your hood up on this. It's full. Must have an elevator from the top come down, not right there, so you go out that way. That's the American side. What's that? Thank you.
Check to make sure that you have all your belongings and proceed to exit the vessel. Join us dockside for Niagara Fine Wines, cold craft beer, and a selection of most gourmet Fresh Express culinary creations, or visit our most gear shop.